1,000 sold already today, and it's only 12 o'clock on the East Coast. So why is that? Well, listen, we all need a strapless bra at some point, and most of us hate our strapless bra because it falls down, there's no support, it's digging into our bodies. So Rhonda came in and said, look, I am gonna make it so good. Strapless with support, because there's great underwire built in, coverage while still accentuating your curves, none of what she likes to affectionately call the uniboob. We are not smooshing anything. We are supporting, accentuating, smoothing you out. A nice wide band on this one, so your back is also smooth and it doesn't roll or slip down. It can stretch and move with you. And this is the first time we have featured a two-pack of these as a Today Special, which is unbelievable considering usually it's $22.50 for just one of these. So until midnight tonight, you can pick up two of them for $32.99. They're on three flex payments of $11 and beautiful colorways as well. So I have Christina Majeed here. Hi. Christina, welcome in the Lunch Rush.
Thank
good to
you.
See you.
Always
if you don't know
you.
Christina, you are a personal friend of Rhonda's. Yep. You also design activewear, so you know what it means to
yes.
have comfortable support when we're out and about during our day. And we're giving Rhonda a little break so she can kind of kick her feet up for a bit because Lunch Rush moves so fast. So welcome in.
Thank you.
This is such a great set, and I already have two sets that I'm picking up today too.
They
so let's
my
show
favorite.
The colors.
Yes.
Because I'm telling you. By the way, congratulations with Cosmo Magazine.
I know.
Naming
isn't that
this.
Amazing?
So it was for 2019.
Right, and it was completely like Rhonda didn't send the bra to them or anything. They found it and they tried it and they said, wow, this is amazing.
Wow.
And then they also have like a reader who tried it.
Uh-huh. She went one of the bloggers?
Yeah, she went dancing all night long, wrote in.
In a strapless bra.
Yes, and she's a 36 triple D.
Wow.
I
okay.
know.
So very exciting. I think as women, we can all relate to needing that great support. So there's a bunch of different colorways. Yeah. So this is called Blush and it comes with a light nude.
It's like so feminine and pretty.
Really
I love
is.
It.
What a great colorway that is. In the middle here, most popular by far,
mm-hmm.
the black, the nude.
And the nude. It's
you
like
need one of each.
Everything right there in that one.
Tell me about the
and
mocha.
And then this mocha is like, this is your fashion one right here. So you have your mocha and then you have your light blue and it's
very
just
pretty.
Daytime summer, nighttime
yeah,
summer.
And that's like, it's like a chambray
it.
Color, very pretty. We have black and white mm-hmm. in the front here. So
yeah.
again, if you just need the basics and then we have white with nude. Now, when you choose this, so if you already are a huge fan of Rhonda's All Bras and you know your size
yep.
for that, you can stay that way. We always
yep.
say shop your top, like whatever a normal fitted top would be for you, correct?
Yeah, exactly. So it's really, she made it super easy. So don't overthink it.
Okay.
So if you go into a store and you traditionally wear like a size small or mm-hmm. a size medium or a large, and that's like your top size, that's what you do in this bra.
So it's extra small through 3X. And I will say, if you're unsure or you like to go more by measurements, we do have a size chart for
yep.
you as well.
Mm-hmm.
So you can
yes.
measure your bust. And how do you recommend we do
so
that?
So really you just take the tape measure back
okay.
behind you and then allow it to go over the fullest part of the breast. And then that is your size right there.
And you
there.
Normally do that without a bra on.
Right, without
right?
a bra,
okay, so
no cups, and it gives you your true measurement. But for instance, I'm a 34 double D, and I'm wearing a small right now.
Wow. And that's just all in the design.
Yep,
this,
all in the
works.
Design.
So very simple there. And I would just want to reiterate one more time. This is the first time we have done a two-pack like this at a Today Special price point. These are $22.50 normally for just one. Okay, so give me the run through here. Let's talk
yeah.
about why this is so,
so
fantastic.
Can we go to the mannequin?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
yeah, absolutely.
So I think this bra is so special because of all the details that Rhonda put into it. So for instance, you have up here on top,
mm-hmm.
you have really good ribbing right here up top in the top band. And then you have the same here on the bottom band. And then Rhonda put in this ruching right here in the middle to not give you that uniboob. So
yeah.
you have a left and you have a right there.
And no smushing this
exactly.
way.
Exactly.
That's the worst.
And I don't know if you can see it in this color, but you see how right here you have a slightly different kind
yeah.
of fabrication right here than on the other side. So what that's doing is that's kind of holding you in a little bit more here and then giving you a little bit more room right here in the cup.
Now tell me about the underwire because
yes.
this is done very differently, even just how high up it's coming
on
the other side.
And it's really smart because it really encapsulates the girls in, but the underwire is knitted into the bra.
Okay.
And then when you turn it inside out, the actual fabric, and I think we can show that here on
yeah,
one of these.
I can grab it for you.
The actual fabric on the inside is like really soft too. So everything that's touching your skin is super soft. Oh. You're not gonna have anything digging in.
This is the inside.
Yeah. What Rhonda, she'll do underwires every now and then, and when she does them, she makes
does them
it,
right.
Yeah, so soft. So supportive.
And then Christina, we talked about this because I asked, and I'm sure you can relate at home. I said, well, does it ever, when you wear this, does it ever slip up? Like the underwire comes up under way
no.
more than it should.
No, it
and,
doesn't.
But and you told me the difference is in where the underwire lays at the
yeah.
bottom.
Yeah, so the underwire is gonna lay right here in the middle of this kind of band right here. So you have this band kind of going through it, like kind of right here. Mm-hmm. And the underwire will just sit right in there, and that allows your girls to just really kind of be lifted and supported.
So they don't slip out and
right.
come underneath.
And see how this happens. Band comes down? So this band is what's gonna be touching underneath the rib cage and right there. And then I think the really great part to it too is that on the back of the bra, it's very wide. So like how you have with the Abra, how it's wide and it's a smoothing back, you have that same thing with this strapless bandeau. So from the back, it's just really, really super smooth. And then you can also shimmy it down a little bit. So if you have something that's a kind of a little bit okay. lower back, you yeah. can wear that with it.
Well, and here's the thing too. The type of bra you wear can absolutely affect the way your clothes look. And
yes.
we have, for a bra, a great before and after that you absolutely have to see, because I think so many of us can relate to the befores, you know? So
yes.
you're seeing now this type of top, like what would you do? It's a very thin material
yeah.
and your typical strapless is either sliding down, it becomes a belt
or,
by
or
the
it's
midday.
Gonna create ridges up top.
Yes,
you
where
know?
It's like smoother than like the before.
Yeah,
look at that.
Exactly like
look
that.
Look at the difference.
And you see how it's not providing support, it's not lifting mm-hmm. on the before. And then that
it's
after.
Not, it's smushing things
yeah.
down.
And that after, look how like lifted and just like happier the girls are.
And that is in a strapless bra.
I know.
The guys just don't understand the
no.
torment that goes into having, I have passed up beautiful garments of clothing because I'm like, oh, you have to wear a strapless
I know.
With it because they
I
never
know.
Work. This is your solution right yeah. now. It is so worth getting it home and trying it on and seeing. It's like the girl chat today
you know,
all day. Everybody's like,
and I can tell you,
like, you
I
know.
Can tell you what I did when I had mine at home.
Uh-huh.
I stepped into it.
Okay.
So you can definitely step into
okay,
it. And then I was like, let me test this out. So I started jumping up and down in
yeah.
it and it stayed in place.
Oh my gosh.
It is truly like if you get one bra this summer, this should be the bra.
And I don't mean to put you on the spot because you've already said this on the air, but your sizing, like how did
yeah.
you choose your sizing?
So I just shopped my top.
Okay.
So when I go into a department store and I want like a fitted shirt, I'll get a small mm-hmm. even though I'm larger busted. And I shopped my top in this bra, and it fits beautifully.
And if you do want to go the measurement route, I know a lot of us like to have that exact measurement. We
mm-hmm.
do have a size chart here. Just make sure you're using that measuring tape around the fullest part of your bust, around your back. You do that without a bra. You may already know your bust measurement, and then wherever you fall
right.
on that chart, that's what you can pick up. So check it out. We're gonna show you right now how to do that. Kind of walk
yeah.
us through that, Christina.
And you know, so basically you take the measuring tape, put it along your back, and then bring it forward to the fullest part of your breast. Don't wear a bra when you're doing it. Don't wear anything padded. And then that number will kind of determine where you go in there. But the bra has four-way stretch to it.
Okay.
So it's gonna be super comfortable, just like your Abra. So even if you're like, oh, I'm in between
mm-hmm.
like a certain size, really don't worry too much because the bra has so much stretch
okay.
to it. And just think, you know, what top do I usually wear?
Yeah.
And then use kind of the measurements as, you know, a checkpoint for yourself.
And look at Regina. I mean, you've got great support there, right? Plenty of coverage and a fuller bust, you
yeah.
know, and it really, if you ever thought that would be possible with a strapless, this is how you do it. And I have to say, don't spend $22.50 on just one of these, which is what we typically do. This is your today's special, meaning this
yeah.
price point of $32.99 is only until midnight tonight. You can get it home, try it on, and if you're not happy, send it back. I mean, that's fine, but you're only going to lock down this price point today.
That's
the thing.
This is truly like the bra of the summer. So you can wear it under... You can even wear it under a tank top. You can wear it under a dress where maybe it's
yeah.
like a strappy, like spaghetti strap dress, even if it's not like a strapless dress, spaghetti
sometimes,
strap.
Sometimes, I mean, you design activewear. Sometimes activewear
yeah.
has like that low look on the side where
yes.
you need more coverage. You can do that with this. This is a beautiful mocha color, and the mocha comes with a light blue. It's like a chambray
so
blue. Look at all of that stretch. So that's one combination for you. In the middle here, this has been the most popular. This is the go-to, right? It's black with nude. So you get that, no matter what you're wearing, you're gonna have one that works. In front of me, I love this so feminine, soft color palette of the blush color, and that will come back with a nude if you wanna pick that one up. In the front, we have your nude that comes with white, so you can go that way, and then we have your white that comes with black. Another thing to keep in mind, on all Rhonda Shear today, the more you buy, the more you save on shipping and handling.
Oh, that's fabulous.
Yeah, I picked up two sets, for instance. So the first set, the shipping and handling is $350, but the second set is half off of that, so $175.
Oh, that's so great.
So you can
do that
throughout all of the Rhonda Shear items today. So that's a really nice way to stock up. Maybe you want some fashion colors, but you know you need that classic go-to. You can do that. Use the FlexPay. It's $11 to get these home on FlexPay. That's for everyone shopping. If you've never used FlexPay before, you don't have to sign up for anything. It's nothing crazy. It's not some club. It's just a way to break up your payments, and they're interest-free, and you get your bras right away. So you'd make your first $11 payment with tax and shipping, and we send these to you now, and you pay that off over time. And by the way, if you have the HSN credit card, you get an extra flex payment. So it would be $8.25.
Oh my God.
To get two
that
of
is
these
amazing.
Home today. It is. It's great because it's one of those things you have to have. And now we can have to have it, but actually be comfortable, have support, have lift, separation, all the things you would want in a regular bra. And now you don't have to slip the straps off and try to tuck them in and hope it works.
And you know what I love about this too? I would wear this under a tank top or under like a t-shirt. Even if something that I could wear with straps, this is so comfortable.
Because it stays put.
Because it stays put, and the fabrication that Rhonda uses, and just all that four-way stretch into that bra. It's amazing.
So 17,000 of these gone already. I love this. So many of us are gonna be feeling so good and not self-conscious and not tugging our strapless up all night long. We've really loved to hear from you. So if you wanna give us a call, you can. I do know we've got some great testimonials that we can share of other women who have tried this and what they think. So here's a quick look at what Jasmine thought about her bandeau bra from Rhonda Shear.
I've had so many strapless bras before and never got this type of support. I just can't even with those other strapless bras. They don't give me support, they don't stay where I need them to be, and it just doesn't feel comfortable. Like, it just, everything moves around and it just makes me feel self-conscious about what I'm wearing, and I don't have that problem with this bra.
Love it. I do want to mention these, so they're not padded.
No.
Right, but you do have the option to put pads in if you want. We actually have two packs of the pads. Nobody does a bra pad like Rhonda Shear.
No.
They're not crunchy, they're pliable. You can put them in bathing.